Engage. Thank you. digging to home for data on the way here and found a recorded report on Alma. You should hear it.
Alma Wade was 8 years old when they put her in the vault. Her own father stuck her in a suspension tank in an induced coma, knowing she'd probably never wake up again. Well, she did. Right after she gave birth to the first prototype, she was 15. The second prototype was born a year later. She woke up for that one, too. She didn't like them taking her babies away from her. A few years after that, they decided she was becoming too dangerous. When they realized she was influencing the second prototype's actions, even though she was completely unconscious and locked away deep underground in that telekinetic suppression field. So they turned off her life support and sealed up the facility. Just left her to drown in amniotic fluid in that miserable little tank she'd been floating in since she was a little girl. Well, her heart shut down, but her psychic signature didn't. Not many people could just refuse to die. Harlan Wade was right. We make our own monsters, and they come back to haunt us.
Now arriving at Still Island facility. Please exercise caution when disembarking from the train.
I want you to get out of here.
I'm not leaving you, Lieutenant.
You'll do as you're told.
Bullshit! You can court-martial me if we come out of this alive.
Beckett, I sure hope you're close.
Beckett, you are a bad motherfucker, I'll tell you that. right through here. Damn it!
Hey, Stokes. The panel must have taken a hit in the fight. Can you open this door from where you are?
I think so. Give me a minute.
Keep your head down. Open fire!
Stokes, make it quick! Looks like we've got some late arrivals to the party. Understood, Lieutenant. Hey, Beckett! Good luck, man.
Think we were gonna make it. Alfred wasn't sure what will happen when Alma shows up. I hope it's not one of those horror movie things where she reads your mind and uses your deepest fears against you. That would suck.
Whatever happens, I just want you to know. Nobody else could have done what you did today, Beckett. If we get out of this, it's because of you.
Get this over with. What a fucking day! Go ahead and cycle the airlock. Once we're inside, I'll need to make sure everything's set up the way Snake Fist indicated in his notes. While I'm doing that, you can power up the amplifier. Great, another airlock.
I'm sorry it came to this. I really am. I'm not a bad person. I just don't have a choice. You have a date with Destiny, Sergeant Beckett. Let's not keep her waiting.
You want me?